Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Prison Royale, and my name is Cole, and the controls, if you can see where there's 1, 2, 3, keys to switch weapon, with shift to sprint, C to toggle between crouch, T to tab to toggle inventory slash select weapons, and Q to toggle first or third person. So yeah. So we're just gonna hop into the game and get rid of that real quick, so we don't run out of time on this video. I at least want to do two. If not, we have to do one because of how long the game takes. I know. But after this, like in a little bit, like a couple hours, I'm gonna do Lumber Tycoon. I don't know if you guys heard that, but you'll see if you watch my videos. But besides that. Yeah, this is Prison Royale early testing, so everything's not that great. But they keep on changing the map, and there's more. I think there's just like better items. I mean, like, it's not new, it's just like it gives you more stuff in houses because it used to not do that. So you have really bad items. What's weird is it says 26 alive, but it's 35 when you start in the game. So, yeah. Pretty weird, but I'm glad I just hopped right into a game because I've been doing this a lot and then it would never like save the video, so hopefully this one saves. Probably won't, but whatever. Then I'll just be talking to myself. That'd be weird. But yeah, this plane takes forever. Crash. Jump. Okay. And right straight down. So right there. I think there might be a gun. But I'm gonna go straight down. Just go woo. How is that guy going faster than me? How does that make any sense? Okay. Just go. F. Did I get it? Yes. Okay. Now what you want to do is press R. Where'd that guy go? That guy's scared because I have a gun. Ha ha. I got his military back. Boom, that's how you play the game, guys. Already getting kills. That's a good start. But this guy right here, we're gonna kill him with him. Okay, we're not gonna waste bullets. We're gonna go closer, and I always press the reload, so I don't have to waste my time with anything else, and pop, 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 pop. He's dead. So now we got 2 kills. My high score was 5 kills, I think. I'm pretty sure. Maybe it was 4. But, yeah. I think, it was 5. It was 5. And so, I have 39 bullets left, so hopefully we get more. And, yeah. It's probably going to be, this is probably the only round. It's probably just like, meh. Oh, I just punched my mic. Oh my gosh. But yeah. And if you hear any like background hum, I gotta fix it because it like fell. Okay. Now, if you hear like any background music or something, then that's just my family. My family does. Okay. And if you guys subscribe, then I can get myself my own computer. And then you guys can help me get my own computer. And I can just start. I can buy my sister a computer or something like that. and I died. Back to lobby we go. Hopefully I can do this one more before this video ends. Probably not, but I'm gonna hop in one more real quick. Run, 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 run. Oh my gosh, look at all those people just hopping in there. That's a lot of people right there. Oh my gosh. It was like one or two, and then like seven, like, it's like 20 people just jumped in. Now, I don't know how to get, didn't know how to get VIP, and then I look over, and it says VIP Game Pass. Well, that's embarrassing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys can hear background noise and stuff, but that's fine. This is about to end anyways, but I think, yep, we're going to hop into one more. One more real quick. And hopefully we don't die, and then end the video right there. So, yep. The plan takes about a minute, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna say minute. I said already. It's just I thought it was like 30 seconds, but it takes longer. And yeah. Die once. We got a pretty good gun though. I think he did a little bit of damage to him. But I think he had a sniper rifle. Or there was a guy behind me and they're teaming up. But yeah. I hate teamers, but if you guys want me to see if I can team with my sister or something, then yeah. We can do that later. Yeah, I'm live streaming in a week. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, I'm watching Kubo. I didn't know that until I heard the name. So, yeah. If you guys want to see me live stream, it'll be in a week. So that's gonna be fun. It's gonna be like 5 o'clock when I live stream though. Okay, you guys are quiet for a second because I was getting focused. Please be me, the only one that's here. If it's me, then I'm gonna get stacked on stuff. Like, already. This gun is my favorite besides the sniper rifle. Because, first of all, it does a lot of damage. And, second of all, I think I have this place to my... Okay, press tab. Get your gun already. And press reload. You have 105 bullets, so. Assault gun, I think. Okay, we're gonna go check this guy out real quick. Wherever he went. Where'd he go? Man! He left because he got scared because I was. Okay. Got the vest. I got both of those guys down. I was just going ham on them and I was like pop, pop. So now I got more bullets. I'm gonna just reload. See, this is why I love this gun. It's so good. Oh, and up here, yep, there's more stuff, but what is that? Oh, is it the same gun? Yep, you can get doubles and pick them up and stuff. You want to pick up everything? Wait, I don't care. So you want to pick up everything? So, and reload as much as you can because you never want to have, like, low amount. You can still shoot while you're driving. I did not know that. I guess that's an update. So, yeah, we got two people dead right there. Killed them both. But that guy was trying to steal the stuff, and he was picking it up, and I was like, pop, pop. Like, he should at least ran, because once he saw a guy dead, you want to get out of there. So, yep, that one got in the water, so might as well just take that one, right there. Let's get there quick. Oh, no, there was a guy snapping me. Where? He's over there. Oh, gosh. He was sniping me. did I get him? I got him. I sniped him. Oh yeah. I thought I was gonna die. I had like 10 health left. And I sniped him. He had the same gun as me. But he had a melee weapon. That's different. So, let's get this real quick. Let's get this thing up here. This guy right there. Let's go through him. Kind of curve across. Did I take him out? Fuck, he ran. Let's go, let's go. Boom. Before the video ends, I have like a minute. I want to at least kill this guy. Take him out, take him out. Yes. Nine alive. Okay. These are at the end. Sorry I couldn't get through all this. It's just what happens. I'm really sorry, but I had to end the video here, so if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye!